Hi everybody, welcome to Jewel Family Farm. Today we're going to be making lotion. So one of the very first things that you need to do when you're making your lotion is you need to make sure that everything has been dipped in hot boiling water that has some bleach in it. So you don't have to like leave it in there for a long time, but you need to dip it in there. And like the utensils and things, I always kind of leave them sitting in there for a few minutes. In my bowls, I keep some hot bleach water in those for a few minutes. And all your jars that you're going to use to put your lotion in, and the lids, everything that you use, if you use a crock pot, a mixer, a stick blender, anything you use, you need to dip it in that hot boiling water and bleach. So let's get started.